Hello from Freedom Group. We are a group of four companies where we are providing tax and accounting services, immigration, real estate strategies, insurance, and financial planning. And in this video, we're going to bring you the top seven questions regarding the immigration L-1 visa. For that, I'm going to bring our attorney, the attorney Roberto Montalvo. How are you, Roberto?
I'm good, Carlos. How are you?
Good, good. Roberto is an immigration attorney that works here at Freedom Immigration. So, Roberto, a lot of people have many questions regarding the L-1 visa because it's a very good visa that immigration provides, especially for business owners and investors. What exactly is the L-1 visa?
Well, the L-1 visa is a non-immigrant visa that allows foreign companies to send either manager, executive, or a specialized knowledge employee to the U.S. to work for a branch office, parent, or subsidiary or affiliate company of the foreign company.
Okay, perfect. So obviously, what are the benefits that the L-1 visa has over other immigration visas?
Well, it's a dual intent visa, which means that it can then change from you come in on this temporary visa and then plan on obtaining a U.S. residency. It also allows you to work in the U.S. for between a maximum of 5 to 7 years under this visa. Okay. Your spouse and your unmarried children can accompany you, and it is also eligible for premium processing.
Okay.
And there's no visa limits that immigration imposes on these visas.
Oh, cool. So, obviously, what are the requirements to get an L-1 visa?
There must be a qualifying relationship between the foreign company and the U.S. affiliate. It must be like a branch company. Must have similar owners. They must be engaged in the similar type of business, and both jobs must be either managerial, executive, or specialized knowledge.
Okay, yeah, I think that's one of the advantages that we have here at Freedom Group is that we can provide a more complete consultations for foreign business owners that want to get this L-1 visa, because we not only provide them with the immigration consultation, we can also help them in the legal structure of the new business, the tax structure of the new business over here. And that's why it makes us like this one-stop shop for foreign business owners that want to get this L-1 visa in the States. Now, Roberto, one of the other questions people have concerning the L-1 visa is, are there any special rules for the new office petition for the L-1 visa?
Well, yes. If the U.S. business has been operating for less than a year, it is much more highly scrutinized. And then also, they only give you the visa for 1 year. And the company must show physical premises in the U.S. They must show the financial ability to support the position. And that's basically it. It's just much more highly scrutinized, because if you have a business that's been operating for a longer time, then it's much easier to obtain than if it's a brand new company.
Okay. And then to get an L-1 visa, what documentation is required?
Well, this is like a very simple list, but you need a copy of your passports, your resumes, detailed job description, then the general company information.
Okay. And obviously, all these foreign business owners that want to get some kind of immigration visa or business visa in the States, no matter what type of visa they're going after, they're always are asking the extensions. So what are the extensions on the L-1 visa?
Well, there's like I had mentioned, there's two types. There's the L-1A, which is for managers and executives. That one, unless it's a new business, they initially give it for 3 years, and then you can renew it for up to total of 7 years in 2-year extensions. And then the specialized knowledge one, they give it to you initially for 2 years, and then you can renew it for up to a maximum of 5 years with 1-year extensions.
Okay. And honestly, a lot of these foreign investors and business owners, they want to come in, maybe get a green card. Can these people get a green card via the L-1 visa?
Not directly, but if they come to the U.S. on an L-1 visa, and then either the company can petition for them, or they can also get married and their spouse could petition for them. Okay. But it will be a legal entry, and they will be able to adjust status from L-1 to a different status if they qualify.
Okay, so basically they come in under the L-1, and once they're here, then later on they can change their status with another visa. Okay.
Yeah.
And obviously they always ask about family members and children. Can they bring their spouse and children with the L-1 visa?
Yes, they can bring their spouses. Their spouses can also qualify for a work permit, and they can bring all their children under 21.
Okay. So in your opinion, as an immigration attorney, is the L-1 visa a good option for foreign business owners to come into the U.S. legally?
Well, yes, because if you own the business, you are an executive of the business, and this visa gives you an ability to transfer from the foreign company to the U.S. company for a prolonged time, for approximately up to 7 years, and then you can decide if you want to pursue other types of visas or even legal permanent residence in the U.S.
Exactly. So now you know, these are the top 7 questions regarding the L-1 visa. If you are a foreign business owner and are interested in getting an L-1 visa, contact Freedom Immigration. Their phone number is 407-910-4770. We are also going to put a link to the Freedom Immigration website in the description of this video. And I emphasize that working with the Freedom Group, it makes your L-1 visa process a lot easier, since we are able to provide a more complete consultation. Because getting these L-1 visas, the way you start and open your business structure in the U.S., it has to be done a very specific way in order for your U.S.-based business to apply for this L-1 visa. And in Freedom Group, we will make sure that your new business in the U.S. is structured legally and for tax purposes correctly, so you can get your L-1 visa approved. Okay? Well, thank you for watching this video. If you have received value out of this information, please like it, share it with other business owners. And remember, visit the Freedom Immigration website. I am putting the link in the description below. Thank you for watching. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Bye.